be a great day. Good evening, everybody.
I'm Jesse.
I'm Joey.
I'm JJ.
I'm Jam.
I'm Jock.
I'm Jay.
And I'm Jamie.
And welcome to It's Time FB Live. Tonight we're going to be introducing you to another healing concept that's not commonly known here in the Philippines, but it's practiced in the Western world. So we all know that most of our illnesses are caused by negative emotions, right? So this technique actually heals us by addressing the negative emotions and releasing them so that they no longer affect us anymore. This technique is called Emotional Freedom Technique.
Or what is called EFT. This is actually an emotional version of acupuncture, except we don't need any needles. Instead, we tap on the 9 meridian points we have in our body. So it's commonly known as tapping or psychological acupressure.
When we tap, we create a balance in our energy system and we can heal our pain.
It was started by Gary Craig. From the title itself, Emotional Freedom Technique, it actually frees us from our negative emotions that cause our sickness or illness. In Chinese tradition, they have this meridian system, but instead of using the needles, we stimulate these meridians by tapping on them with our fingertips, okay, 2 fingertips. We're asked to focus on the emotional issues like anger, fear, worry, or whatever it is bothering us, like headache, tension, back pain. So we focus on these emotional issues and we tap on these 9 meridian points and the pain magically goes away. So I mean, if you do it right, Jack and Jay can show you. What are the 9 meridian points, guys?
So first is the karate chop.
Or side of the palm.
Karate chop.
The top of the head. In between the eyebrows.
Go to the next thing.
Side of the eye. Under the eye.
Under the eye.
Under the nose.
Chin,
collarbone, inside of the arm.
There are 5 steps to EFT. Number 1, identify the issue. How are you feeling or know the negative emotions you feel? Number 2, test the initial intensity. See if the pain or the intensity is from 0 to 10, 10 being the highest. Number 3, say the phrases that explains what you're trying to address. For example, you're angry, so you will deal with that emotion. Number 4, the sequence. Jack and Jake already showed you the meridian points. Number 5, check the final intensity. Rate on the scale of 1 to 10 if you're still feeling the same. And you repeat the process until you feel you are okay.
Alright, so for this evening, we will deal on tapping away our fears, kasi diba, that's what's commonly felt by everyone. Fear of the unknown, what's gonna happen. We fear that we might get it. Alright, so yung fear, we will tap it away because this fear actually releases certain chemicals in our body that affect our health.
Okay, right. We'll do it and you can just follow along.
Alright. Even though I feel afraid.
So start here. Karate chop. Even though I feel afraid,
I choose to love and honor myself.
I choose to love and honor myself.
Even though I feel anxious and worried,
even though I feel anxious and worried,
I choose to deeply and completely,
I choose to deeply and completely
love, honor, and accept myself.
Love, honor, and accept myself.
And anyone else who has influenced me to be afraid.
And anyone else who has influenced me to be afraid.
All this fear I'm feeling.
I choose to release it.
I choose to let it go. All this worry. All this anxiety. They're not really doing me any good. But a part of me feels that I need it. A part of me feels I need to worry. It's just trying to protect me.
Because if I didn't worry,
It's like I'm not taking this matter seriously.
It's like I'm not taking this matter seriously.
Because I'm not being attentive enough.
Because I'm not being attentive enough.
How silly.
How silly.
Most of the fear I feel.
Most of the fear I feel.
Most of the anxiety I experience.
Most of the anxiety I experience.
Most of the things I worry about.
Most of the things I worry about.
They aren't even real.
They aren't even real.
The threat is only in my mind.
The threat is only in my mind.
I choose to know that I'm strong enough to handle any situation.
I choose to know I'm strong enough to handle any situation.
I choose to know
that
I have the power within me.
I have the power within me.
To succeed and win any battle.
To succeed and win any battle.
So I'm clearing this baseless fear.
So I'm clearing this baseless fear.
I'm clearing this painful anxiety.
I'm clearing this painful anxiety.
I'm clearing this needless worry.
I'm clearing this needless worry.
I'm releasing it at a cellular level.
I'm releasing it at a cellular level.
I'm releasing all the physical symptoms.
I'm releasing all the physical symptoms.
I'm allowing myself to feel calm and confident.
I'm allowing myself to feel calm and confident.
I'm releasing any self-doubt.
I'm releasing any self-doubt.
I'm releasing the need to feel afraid.
I'm releasing the need to feel afraid.
And I'm allowing myself to relax.
And I'm allowing myself to relax.
I'm allowing myself to feel calm and confident.
I'm allowing myself to feel calm and confident.
Allowing myself to feel good.
Allowing myself to feel good.
To relax and to breathe easy.
To relax and to breathe easy.
Knowing that I can make really good decisions.
Knowing that I can make really good decisions.
Knowing that I can take care of things.
Knowing that I can take care of things.
So I'm feeling calm and more relaxed.
So I'm feeling calm and more relaxed.
I'm feeling self-assured and confident.
I'm feeling self-assured and confident.
In body, mind, and spirit.
In body, mind, and spirit.
Take a deep breath. And let's live a life without fear.
Yay. Ang pinakita namin sa inyo, English lang kasi, but you can actually use anything in Tagalog. I just copied this from someone that I follow on YouTube. So, ginaya lang namin siya. Pero, kung Tagalog yan, pwede naman in Tagalog. Basta, ang importante is when you do the karate chop is you acknowledge the emotion. So, I'm feeling fear, I'm afraid, but, and then you also acknowledge how good you are and you accept yourself. So, but even though I feel fear, I still love and honor and accept myself. And then you will acknowledge the pain. Natatakot ako. Ayoko yung nangyayari. Nag-worry ako. So, pwede naman Tagalog. But you can Google EFT, Emotional Freedom Technique. You can also Google Brad Yates. Brad Yates kasi yung pinapollow namin. I hope that this is something that you will research on and pursue. Because the techniques that we teach you, di ba, I mean, 7-second smile, 7-second laugh, and you know, energy breathing techniques, these things that we teach you, they're practiced by many. These are practiced by rich people. They use it, they utilize it, they take advantage of it, and yet you don't even have to pay for it. So it's free. Instead of going to the doctors, you may want to utilize alternative ways to heal us. Because sabi nga nila, most of our illnesses are caused by negative emotions. And that's why in our family, di ba, pag napapansin ninyo, what we're really teaching you are simple techniques to make us happy, to make us be positive, to make us feel lighter or more energized. And yung mga yan, libre yan. Hindi mo kailangan pumunta sa doktor, sa psychiatrist, psychologist. You have the power to heal your own body. Our mind is so great and powerful. We were created in the image and likeness of God. So you have to believe that. We have to utilize all this power within us. And of course, nandiyan din yung faith. I'm not saying you disregard that God is he's a healer. What I'm saying is that when we pray, we acknowledge that we are one with Him and we utilize whatever talents that He has given us. And these are already scientifically proven to work. So why not just acknowledge it and believe in it, and together with our faith, diba, nothing is impossible.
We also have our signature workshop on this called It's Time Energy. If you want to invite us to conduct this, through your own organizations or companies or groups, then let's schedule ahead of time so that we'll be able to resume conducting this as soon as the lockdown's over, because we really want to do this as a family and we want to spread the word and we want to really help people improve their lives.
Heal yourself with EFT. It's time.
See you tomorrow, guys.
Best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be a million and 6 times better. So make every minute count, jump up, jump in and seize the day. And let's make sure that in every single possible way, today is gonna be a great day.